thank you so much for joining us today. Dr. Cass Ingram is the one I should be thanking also. He is so kind to share his time with us. Noted author, does radio a lot. He just probably is one of the people most responsible for our Power Hour listeners feeling well because of all of the items that he has formulated with oregano, and a special type of oregano, by the way. But we're going to be talking today about bone building because that is such a huge problem. 30 million people. You know, I have never understood, Cass, or Dr. Ingram, and I'd like for you to tell us, how does all of a sudden somebody who reaches the age of 30, 40, 50 or whatever, and their they start losing bone density? What is happening to that bone, and why is it becoming less dense?
Well, the big thing is that it's the mono diet of the population, where we're not getting the animalistic material, the phytochemicals, the phytoestrogens. So we don't have a good nutrition to that bone. We're refined sugar, aspartame. Now there's GMOs, of course. But the types of the white flour, the white rice, the low density, low mineral density foods. So then begin to degenerate earlier in Western civilization diet than in other cultures. Once they start to degenerate, they don't know what else to do. They become inflamed, they become weak, and then the body or the neurons, the cell nucleus of the brain cells continues to say, "Eat the bone, it's sick." Mm-hmm. So, and then the treatment is erroneous. High dose calcium, increasing milk products, and then vitamin D, they don't do anything. Now, when the test model was done using essential oils, the osteoporosis was eliminated within 24 hours. And it was...
What?
Then, yeah. The process of osteoporosis was eliminated, and then the osteoblasts started laying on new bone. And this was by feeding French-type diet foods and mountain diet foods. It wasn't even... herbs. They just took garlic powder, onion powder, and oregano powder, thyme powder, rosemary powder, sage powder, parsley powder, commercial McCormick irradiated powder, and they stopped the bone loss. And then the bones started to build new mass in the rat studies.
Interesting.
Now, it's been done in humans, too. Now, in one case, now moving to fruit, we talked about the Mediterranean foods, the prune... and the prune powder, or we can call it plum and plum powder, in humans so dramatically reversed osteoporosis that the investigators concluded that if people ate 6 plums a day, they would stop their osteoporosis.
What? 6 plums
six
a day?
Plums or, yeah, 6
I never
prunes.
Heard that.
Yeah.
Wow.
The human study. So these are the phytochemicals. Now, that brings you to what you were saying. Hey, talk to us a little bit about oregano. Talk to us about cannabis. Talk to us about rosemary, sage. Talk to us about bone active.
Mm-hmm.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can stop the osteoporosis within a week and start to build new bone mass, but it can only be done through the herbs of the creator's manufacturer and the plant foods. So what we found is that the most powerful of all of the common herbs that are easily available for stopping osteoporosis and inducing the laying down of new bone, which is called bone remodeling, is rosemary, sage, and oregano. You may remember years ago North American Herb and Spice had a product called Hercules Strength. They discontinued it about 20 years ago, but they were smart and they didn't know it. Hercules Strength was made from rosemary, sage, and oregano.
Oh, wow.
Now, they have a product called Bone Active. Bone Active capsules and Bone Active rubbing oil. Because in the Mulbauer research, it was found that even inhaling those oils, putting them under the tongue as well, and rubbing them topically, stopped bone loss. They then took it another step. So they have it, in other words, they have it, the the capsules, which is the ground herb, and the extracted oil, which is the rub on and also take internally. The investigators also found that they could prove what was in the essential oil or the herb that stopped the bone loss, because they isolated substances called monoterpenes. The monoterpenes stopped bone loss in 30 minutes, and the rats started to build new bone mass.
That is incredible research. That's incredible.
It's incredible. And it's in the book. You have the book.
Yes.
You know,
yes, we have the book.
The book really anywhere, except there's only 50 copies or so left. You have half of them, I think, in your store.
Okay, The Bone Building Miracle, ladies and gentlemen, available at the Power Mall. The Bone Building Miracle. Yes. Okay,
go ahead. Sure, from the human case histories, who are taking bone active capsules, who are using the rubbing oil internally and topically, who are inhaling that rubbing oil, that they are having a reversal of the symptoms. Bone densitometry test in yet at this time. I had done some in the past. I'll say about that in a minute. But the symptomology of osteoporosis is disappearing. The pain is disappearing, not just of osteoporosis, but pain at large. By rubbing the oil on the feet, on top of the thigh, up and down the shin, up and down the spine, I don't care if it's the pain of osteoporosis or arthritis or Lyme disease, it's improving that pain, and especially if it's taken with the capsules. Now, there's a third component for the really severe osteoporosis that they should consider, and that's the cannabis extract. The Israeli study showed that if fractured tibia fibula healed dramatically in humans by adding CBD oil. So the hempenol, which is superior to the CBD, must be added to, even though it's not in the book, it'll be in the next edition down the road, but the cannabis extract induces bone mass formation. Now I'm going to tell you why all this is occurring. I'll tell you it all right now. I told you the Creator has shown us through the animals and through the plants. The plants that grow on rock and degenerate the rock, rosemary, sage, oregano. The animals that eat these plants who never have osteoporosis, like the wild mountain goat, can tumble down the mountain and not fracture. Okay, now, I'm going to tell you how it works. It's the monoterpenes, the terpenes. Everybody knows cannabis is famous for the terpenes, but so is oregano, rosemary, and sage. So are prunes, by the way. So is onion and garlic, although they have the sulfur compounds as well. The terpenes penetrate the bone mass like a drug. They penetrate and they stop the inflammation. They stop the infection. Osteoporosis is an infectious disease, too. They shut it down. So now what does the bone do? It says, well, I don't have any more inflammation. I'll build new bone like I'm supposed to. That's what's going on. That's the mechanism. That's why it works. That's why you can't just feed the bone. That's tough. It takes who knows how long to feed the bone. Now, there are a few things that will work from the foods and a few things that will work from bone. So, bone broth. Yeah, because of the gelatin. You need the gelatin to remodel the bone. So, and so does raw bone. Not bone meal, but raw bone. Raw New Zealand bone. It's the only thing that's safe because you can get mad cow from feedlot bone. All right? You can't have raw feedlot bone if you're smart because you could get the mad cow. But in the New Zealand cattle, they're free of that condition. And so then the bone active capsules not only have the herbs, but they have the raw bone. You see what I'm saying?
Yes.
Because a hydroxyapatite in the raw state remodels bone. So, people with chronic pain, osteoporosis, arthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, Lyme disease, infection, they all benefit from the bone active. They all benefit by adding in the cannabis because of this, the terpenes and because of the raw bone in the capsules. Yeah.
So, to do this right, you really You know, I want to encourage you, ladies and gentlemen, to please get the book, The Bone Building Miracle, because you will, if you buy three of the North American products, you'll get the book for only $12.48. It's on special at the Power Mall for $12.48 if you purchase three of the North American products. Because in talking about this in diet, you know, you went over garlic, onion, parsley, plums, those prunes, things like that, that are good for us, which I... It's all about food, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, real food. I cannot say that enough, and I know Dr. Cass Ingram cannot say that enough either. But then they've got to have the additional bone active or the topical rub in the capsules.
You have to.
Okay, let's talk about...
Just do it with food.
Okay, let's talk about a hypothetical osteopenia or whatever you want to call it.
Yeah. And osteoporosis, which you need too, Mrs. Riley, but everybody needs. Everybody over 30 is the ideal. I'm going to straight food now. Is to eat actually more organic cheese. Cheese has been, not so much milk. Cheese has been definitively shown to increase bone mass. So that's the best.
Yeah. Part. Now wait a minute. What kind of
yogurt? And yeah.
Okay, but are we talking about just like any kind of organic cheese you can buy at the local grocery store?
Yeah, any kind of organic cheese. Organic cheese we should be eating, and also yogurt. We should be having yogurt with a little bit of raw honey. That's the best way to have it for bone mass. Okay.
And that's a little bit of a change for you, I think, isn't it? Over the past.
It's the science that's in the book. And then the garlic and the onion. You know how the Greeks put the garlic and onion and the yogurt together?
Yeah. We'll be back after this 4-minute break. Stay tuned to the Power Hour. Joyce and Daniel here with Dr. Ingram. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
In these uncertain times, it makes sense to have a sustainable backup method to cook food and boil water. If your current plan includes using a fuel-burning stove or cooking over an open fire, then there's a much better way. The Minuteman Rocket Stove is a biomass-burning cooking stove that only requires small quantities of sticks and twigs for fuel. The Minuteman Stove is easy to use, smokeless, portable, powerful, and sustainable. For the finest in survival cooking stoves and fire starters made right here in the USA, go to MinutemanStove.com. That's MinutemanStove.com.
From the days of the Romans, there have been legends of a fountain of youth, and now science has found a real answer to slowing the aging process. I'm Joyce Riley from the Power Hour, and it's so exciting to know that Time Challenger has capitalized on decades worth of international scientific studies to bring you the most powerful mitochondrial DNA supplement on the market today. Mitochondrial DNA is the power plant of human cells, but as we age, we lose more and more of this precious material. Time Challenger promotes healing and gives cells the power to do their work. Mental cognition may be enhanced, skin refreshed, blood pressure normalized, and signs of aging might be reduced. Time Challenger can also provide enhanced recovery for athletes. Time Challenger, the first step to slow the effects of aging on your body. To learn more, call 877-817-9829. That's 877-817-9829, or visit thepowermall.com. Time Challenger just might be your fountain of youth.
Have you ever wanted a shortcut to getting the underground secrets to making money online and seriously grow your business? Whether it's a new business, a part-time income, or an existing business, you have this incredible limited offer to get a copy of this Amazon best-selling book on .com success for free. Uncover the success factors to make your business ignite. Go to secretsignite.com. That's secretsignite.com. Get your free copy now. Go to secretsignite.com.
Will the government protect your family from Iran and North Korea's newest weapon, EMP? We buy guns to protect ourselves. Home, health, and car insurance for accidents. Maybe you also have food storage. But how would you keep your refrigerator running in a long-term EMP blackout? Using tested military designs, the Solark EMP-hardened solar generator protects and powers your critical appliances for years without burying items underground or wrapping them in aluminum foil. Unlike other preps, Solark is used every day to help offset your electric bill automatically. Visit PortableSolarLLC.com to learn how easily expandable the system is. Solark is the most affordable and powerful solution on the market. The whole system even fits in the back of a pickup or SUV and can install in less than an hour. See for yourself why Solark beats other off-grid systems at PortableSolarLLC.com. Don't wait for the government. Go to PortableSolarLLC.com to learn why Solark is energy insurance for your family.
Thank you for joining us on the Power Hour today. We're talking about a very important issue, which is your bones. And why is it that when people start to get 30, 40, 50 years old, all of a sudden they have fractured legs, fractured femurs, fractured whatever? Why is this? Well, we're talking to Dr. Cass Ingram. The book that he recommends for this is The Bone Building Miracle. Trust me, you need this if you are concerned about bone loss. It's about reversing and preventing bone loss with powerful food, herbs, spices, and more. And we were talking about that more that we need to do. And the book is on special if you buy three items. And the items, let's start talking about building people up. How do they start reversing their problem, Dr. Cass?
Yeah. The key is to shut down the osteoclasts. Blastogenesis is to rebuild. Blast. Clast is degenerate, eat. So that's going to take the bone active. You have to have the most aggressive elements that have been shown in the scientific model, and those are going to be rosemary, sage, and oregano. So you have to take the capsules, because then you also get the ground-up raw bone, and then you use the rubbing oil. You see what I'm saying? You use the rubbing oil internally, but also topically every day if you can, especially on the bottom of the feet, up and down the shins, top of the thigh, and if you can have somebody massage it into the spine. Those are all the long bones that are involved in the osteoporotic process. So that's where you start. Now, if you want to take it up another notch, then we move in with the cannabis, especially the one with the wild oregano, because the terpenes are in both plants, and the terpene has super strength, you see? You want to take it up another notch of bone mass. Remodeling. The next couple of concepts, which are true, is the vitamin D concept. But we know now for sure that the whole food forms of vitamin D are more effective than the synthetic high dose. And by synthetic, I mean vitamin D3 or cholecalciferol. Those are semi-synthetic, made from cattle brain or swine hide or lanolin. But the real crude vitamin D, such as a crude one that might be in cod liver oil or salmon oil or in the egg yolk or in liver, what have you, that definitely builds bone mass. Now, we have some proof with Polar Power, which is available at your store. Polar Power is fatty salmon oil. It's going to be superior to cod liver oil for bone mass building, because this one has a lot of crude vitamin D. So then we took some dental x-rays before and after of people taking high-dose Polar Power, a tablespoon or more a day. And we could see an increase in the laying down of bone in the dental structure, you see. So you don't need a high dose. You just need it in a crude form. So that's one. The next step, this is kind of the final climax of at least the bare minimum of what we could do, is vitamin C. Because vitamin C is necessary for the building of the collagen and also the ground substance, which is a glue that holds the bones together or holds the connective tissue together. But then again, you can't just take ascorbic acid, because it does the opposite. Ascorbic acid weakens the bones. It's made from GMO corn. But crude vitamin C and lemon, because lemon was shown to help to a degree building bones, so was oranges. By the way, the other part of the diet is to have two organic oranges a day with the cheese, because oranges are even more powerful than lemon in building bone mass. You see?
Wow. Mm-hmm.
So, but then take it to the next level is to take the Purely C. Take it to the next level, and that's the whole food vitamin C. You have it.
Dr. Sherry Rogers recommends, by the way, listeners, that's the one she always says, that there's no better vitamin C out there, real vitamin C, than Purely C.
No, and let me just say, what are we doing? You heard it here on the Power Hour. You buy it from the mall. You know, in the bone active, you're not going to find easily anyway. So that's the full now, but you want to also zip up, the jacket and go to the Whole Foods or go to the grocery store and find the following foods. You want parsley, okay? You want garlic and onion. You want the cheeses. You maybe get some wild salmon. You want the You know, the mushrooms, wild mushrooms, chaga also would be good. But so mushrooms increase bone density. And you want to get the red grapes, and you want the organic red grape juice. Now, that's kind of fun.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. In the food area, that is great. We'll be back after this. Let's see, where are we at now? 3 minute break. We'll be back with Dr. Cass Ingram. How to reverse osteoporosis. Ladies and gentlemen, who is not interested in that? We'll be back with the rest of the story after this 3 minute break. Stay tuned.
Thank you for listening to GCN. Visit GCNlive.com today.
Thank you so very much for joining us. We're talking to Dr. Cass Ingram today. And please, I cannot implore you enough, if you have osteoporosis and you think you're treating it by taking Tums or, you know, whatever people say to take, please note that we've got the real information for you here on building bone. And it is a book called The Bone Building Miracle. And then all the items that we're talking about, whatever works for you and your finances, we want to talk about these items, what they are with Dr. Cass Ingram. Also, remember, we've got a lot of items on sale at the Power Mall. Please take advantage of those items. We need your support at the Power Mall. Getting back to Dr. Cass Ingram, the importance of these additional items that people can use. You know, you've kind of impressed us with the importance of the food that we need to be eating, and it needs, and please tell my people, organic, and organic is not that much more. I want people to get used to using organic and using real food, Dr. Cass.
It's where they say, well, we don't have the status, but we don't spray it, stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
And so, yeah, do the food part, but you need to concentrate. There's no question that it would be a very slow process with the food alone. But when
right.
you take, you know, the reason I found out about this was when I wrote The Cures in the Cupboard back about 1997, I had a couple of women who were taking 1,000, 1,200 milligrams of calcium along with vitamin D. They were not moving their osteoporosis. They had 75-year-old bones, but they were 55. They read the book, The Cure is in the Cupboard, How the Wild Oregano Grows on the Rock. Well, it just so happens that Oregamax not only had wild oregano, it had garlic and onion in it, which is part of that group that builds bone. So they took 6 capsules of Oregamax a day for 6 months, and the bone densitometry went from 75-year-old bones to 55-year-old bones.
My goodness. One
case down to 40, you know, 8 or so. 6 capsules of Oregamax.
Whoa!
People.
I mean, it's hard for people to believe that, to understand that it can be that powerful, that an herb in a bottle can be that powerful.
I know, but what we forget is that we don't know what we're doing. The bone gets infected like everything else. Osteoporosis is an infectious disease. So you have unknown spirochetes and viruses, bacteria, bizarre pathogens, which will go into any weakened tissue. Remember, if the concrete is tough and strong, but then if the concrete breaks down, then the plants push through, the ants get in there, and all kind of things. So your concrete, along with your gelatin matter, has broken down. So the pathogens invade. So then you start taking Oregamax, garlic, onion, oregano, wild rose, and you're attacking that infection. You start taking the bone active, rosemary, sage, and oregano, you're attacking the infection. You destroy the infectious process, and then the bone mass begins to rebuild. So it's kind of a combination of the monoterpenes killing the inflammation, those same monoterpenes going in and rooting out the infection, and that's when we start to get cured.
Yes. Yeah. We have a question here from email regarding Bone Active. It says, good morning. We have a lady at the Power Mall that called that wants to know if she eats halal meat, can she take the Bone Active?
Bone Active is a medicine. So, you know, I'm very familiar with the Quran, and I don't want to preach, but... John talks about, you know, using the plants and the nature as a cure.
Mm-hmm.
So you might have to make a little medical exception to use the bone active capsules, because you're dealing with raw New Zealand grass-fed cattle. It can't get more halal than that. But that's just, I know a lot of Jews that are taking the bone active because they need it as a medicine. I don't even think you need a scholarly opinion on that, but the bone active rubbing oil, obviously.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I think we lost Dr. Cass.
Okay, we'll get him back then. Let me just review. The Bone Building Miracle is the book, and it's on sale for $19.96. But if you purchase three of the North American products, you get it for $12.48. So that is your sale on the book, if you're interested in getting the book and the bone building material to take. The Bone Complete is on sale now for $35.20. It's normally $43.99. So if you're going to get the book and some of these supplements for bone, then you're going to be putting out some money. And I cannot tell you that I would really agree that it probably is really a good opportunity. Number one, to get them at a less price, but then also to have someone like Dr. Cass Ingram be able to tell us how to use it, what to use, and answer your questions about it. I don't know if any of you have any questions already that have used it and been using even the CBD oil or the, not the CBD, but the hempenol. Then we'd like to know about that also. Do we have Dr. Cass on the line? Whoa, I can't imagine why we don't have him. So let me just give you a rundown of the book we did, and then the items. Bone Complete, Sweet and Sour. That's a bone-building flower of power of flavonoid-rich organic prune and orange powder with the camu-camu, with the acerola cherry, fennel, sumac, and red sour grape. Man, that is... Now, that's what's in the Bone Complete, for those of you that we're talking about needing it. Wow, that is amazing what's in there. Then the Bone Complete Savory is bone-building power of aromatic spices, potent culinary vegetables, garlic, rosemary, onion, sage, oregano, wild thyme, parsley, grape skin concentrate, wild mushrooms. I mean, can you imagine going and collecting all of these things and putting them into a helpful item that you would take every day? It'd be impossible. I mean, how does he do this? But the Bone Complete Sweet and Sour and the Bone Complete Savory I was just talking about, really on special at the Power Mall. All right, Dr. Cass, while you were unfortunately gone, I went ahead and gave the ingredients of the Bone Complete Sweet and Sour and the Bone Complete Savory. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, I love the sweet and sour on everything, and I use the Complete as a marinade. The more spicy one. And I put them on everything, eggs or stir fry, whatever. Yeah.
Really? So
yeah.
How do you use it then? I mean, how do you?
Well, let's talk about the sweet and sour.
Okay.
I just throw a teaspoon or two into whatever I'm cooking. But that one's nice also on fruit and in cottage cheese or oatmeal.
Oh, really? Okay,
yeah.
What happens, though, to the enzymes and everything in there? Is that heat going to destroy the vitamins?
That's true if you maybe put it in towards the end of cooking, but... Yeah, you know, you're still going to get a lot of the benefit. Don't forget that the research was done on cooked McCormick spices. Cooked
oh.
irradiated, commercial, non-organic
oh.
spices. And it still
yeah.
worked.
That
so obviously,
is
raw is going to be great, but cooked still good when it comes to this stuff.
Hmm.
And bone active rubbing oil works, but it's steam distilled. You know, so it's not the heat so much. The problem is the bone. The bone doesn't work if you cook it. It really works aggressively in the raw form.
Okay. All right. Then the Bone Flex, 500 milligrams, 500 mils of the Bone Flex.
Right. That's the kind of final cap if you want to take it to another level, and that's to increase the flexibility of the bone mass through the essential fatty acids. So, and you can do it with the Bone Flex. You can do it with your flax oil, so hemp seed oil. That one is a combination of cranberry seed with flax, with hemp, with, I think, sacha inchi. So it's a nice combination of four or five different essential oils. That's necessary for flexibility of the ligaments, tendons, and bones. So that formula would also be good for people who tend to rupture ligaments, who tend to get tendinous injuries, like young athletes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's only internal, the benefit there. But I, you know, when I wrote the bone building paper, I wanted to give, because osteoporosis is technically incurable, and I wanted to give people all kinds of options to shut down the osteoporotic process, and so that they don't disrupt the goal. If we stop the premature fractures in the spinal column, which we know friends listening right now with us have suffered, if we stop the premature fractures of the long bones, if we have an 80-year-old woman who slips and falls and bounces back up off the concrete, then we've done something.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
We stopped a pandemic that's so costly in human agony and life and cost of money by preventive medicine.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and you're going to do that. You start doing my protocol, and your bones are going to be flexible. They're going to be tough. You're not going to fracture them. In these simple issues of putting your foot on the brake and somebody rear-ends and they fracture, or they step off a curb and they fracture, or they have a curse and they fracture, or they slip a little bit and fall on the floor at the home and they fracture. No. Stop that.
Yeah, I don't think people understand how bad a fractured hip is for an 80-year-old. I mean, you know, chances are, they say many times, you're not going to pull out of that because it is so complicated and difficult to...
60% fatal.
Oh, 60%. So, yeah, you know, it depends. Do you want to start working on your osteoporosis now and stop it and mitigate the situation? The option is there, but I would get the book, definitely, The Bone Building Miracle, along with
the
items.
At least bare minimum, if you get the book... and you get the bone active capsules and the bone active rubbing oil and whatever, that's a bare start. And you know what the secret is? Daily. Why does the Mediterranean diet work? They eat the stuff daily. You have to take the bone active capsules every day. You should use the rubbing oil every day. If you're a real osteoporotic, you should take the bone complete powders and use them every day. You should be taking your fatty salmon oil daily. You should be taking your natural vitamin C daily. And then follow the dietary recommendations. Eat that cheese. Mm-hmm. Eat the cheese with some red. Why do they eat the cheese and the grapes in Europe? On the airplane, they give you cheese and grapes on Lufthansa.
Really?
What do you think they're doing? How many thousands of years do we have to before our heads start opening up? So, God gave a medicine for everything. Now, we're degenerating in America because we're under siege. They vaccinate us until we turn purple.
Mm-hmm.
They hit us with the stinking rotten chemical drugs. Our water is tainted. And we have to navigate around the GMOs. You see what I'm saying?
Absolutely. It's all been out there against us. It has been put against us. And I think hopefully some of those things may change. We've got real, maybe we have some direction, maybe we don't, but I tend to think that we're going to be having things open up a little bit that maybe have been, you know, withheld from the American public. And I really believe that. But the main thing, though, is people are now realizing that if I don't turn my diet around, I'm going to end up being a pathetic human being dependent upon other people.
Yeah.
And that's what we don't want. We want to
we
be able to be...
And, you know, I don't trust the government anyway. You have to put the trust in yourself.
Yes.
You have to put the trust in yourself. You have to take the action yourself. You have to trust in your high Lord. And you have to trust in his mercy on you. And he has been merciful. So you're going to trust the chemotherapy. You're going to trust the stupid radiotherapy. You're going to trust the drug therapy. You're going to trust that the doctor knows what he's doing and not take a second opinion? No.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to be in a stupid hospital. I mean, you know, accidents. But I'm not going to go. I'm not going to go to the nursing home.
Mm-hmm. Did we lose him? Again.
I can't believe that.
My goodness. All right, we'll get him back again. I think that I'm wondering if this weekend is the Power Hour meeting tomorrow at in Austin. Somebody email me if it is so I can tell everybody if the meeting is going to be tomorrow, because Josh and Daniel will be doing the show tomorrow. Want to make sure, and Jerry Peterman maybe can tell us if the meeting is tomorrow. And again, the Bone Building Miracle book, the book has it all if you want to find out.
And I'm glad he says, you know, that the dairy food, as long as it's organic,
can be used.
I really like that
idea. Eggs, well, that's not dairy, but I'm sorry, Blake, we got the Cass. Okay, we got him back again. Dr. C, what is the age limit probably where people will need this? I mean, the 30-year-old is not going to know if they've got diminished amount of, you know, bone density.
If you're a woman, you have to start at 30.
Okay.
If you're a male, you have to start at 40.
Okay.
Now, we should talk a little bit about the exercise, you see?
Okay. Wait a minute. Before
because,
we move on.
You know, you ever see kids running around?
Yeah, but before we move on, let me ask you this question here. Along with, because you've got such powerful things in these items here, in these bone active items.
Yeah.
There's so much powerful stuff here. It seems to me this is going to work for other things. This is not like just directed for bone. This is going to help other things in the body.
The side effect is chronic pain goes away. Lyme disease starts to be broken out. The immune system is boosted, the energy goes up, but if you use the Bone Complete powders, then your digestion dramatically improves. Those
okay.
are pretty sophisticated.
Mm-hmm.
And elimination, detoxification, skin color, you know, skin health,
mm-hmm.
Antioxidant. So, yeah, I mean, it's a tremendous that way.
Yeah, like, it is, and I want everybody to know that these items are like so good for you, it will be fixing whatever's wrong. I mean, that's kind of what. Oh, my goodness. We might as well just go ahead and take phone calls, I guess. I don't know what's going on here. Let's take phone calls. If you have a question or comment about anything, I don't care. 855-995-6923. I don't know if we're going to be able to get him back or not, but we'll try. 855-995-6923. And also, to let you know that we want to talk also about the hempenol, because I've had a lot of people out there that have told me really positive things about hempenol. So if you have been taking it and you're one of those people that told me about the positive things, jump on board. I'd love to hear from you. 855-995-6923. 855-995-6923. So if you have a question about anything, give us a call. If you just want to talk about a North American product, whatever, let's talk. Because I think we're having too much of a problem here to try and bring Dr. Cass back for another segment. We'll be back after this 3-minute break. Stay tuned to the Power Hour. This is Joyce Riley.
Did you know there's a new group of water contaminants with unknown health effects? These emerging contaminants lurking in your water may include prescription, over-the-counter drugs, and new types of herbicides and pesticides. ProPure's improved Pro 1G 2.0 filter meets NSF 401 standards to help reduce these emerging contaminants. To find out more, visit your authorized ProPure dealer or ProPureUSA.com. That's ProPureUSA.com.
Welcome back to Power Hour. Thank you for joining us, caring about your world. We're talking to Dr. Cass Ingram. He is back now. And Dr. Cass, I was we've got three callers that have called in. I don't know if they have testimonies or what, because I did ask for some testimonies on hempenol. Do you want me to take the calls, or do we want to talk about hempenol?
Fine.
Okay, quickly, let's go to Jim in Missouri. Jim, you're on the air with Dr. Cass. Go ahead, please. Question or comment?
question for Dr. Cass. I was wondering if this information would help with brittle bone disease.
Definitely, definitely, definitely. With that, you have to clean out all the infection, all the inflammation. So that you want to aggressively take the bone active capsules, both powders, and the rubbing rear all over the place, the bottom of the feet, the shins, up and down the thigh. Brittle bone disease people have to go into the, you know, don't forget how flexible a fish is. So they're going to have to go into the polar power, the purely C. That's the protocol. Yeah.
Okay. All right. Maybe well, thank you very much. Do you have anything else?
That's it.
Thank you so much for the call. I appreciate you. Let's go to Irene in South Dakota. Irene, you're on the air. Go ahead, please. San Diego. Close. I'm sorry, Irene. Go ahead, please. That's you're right. On with Dr. Cass.
Thanks. Yeah, it's a testimony. I had a tooth extracted about 4 months ago. And, of course, they prescribed, you know, antibiotics to take internally and then also a rinse to use. Mm-hmm. And I didn't get any. Luckily, I had the Hepindol super strength, and I just drank, you know, I would put drops in water. I did that twice a day, drank it down, and then once a day I would rinse with it. And went back to the dentist. He looked at everything over. He said, looks great.
Wow. Wonderful.
Yeah, that Hepindol super strength's the hammer for 101 things, not just you know, mood and so on. What were you taking? Mm-hmm. Why did you buy it in the first place?
I don't know.
Because I told her so, Dr.
Exactly.
Cass.
Yeah.
Because I told her to.
Exactly.
Because Dr. Cass said, right?
Exactly.
Irene? Yeah. Because they trust you, sir. Yeah. All right. Thank you very much for the phone call. Thank you so much. Let's go to Joe in Arkansas. Joe in Arkansas, you're on with Dr. Cass Ingram. Go ahead, please. Ooh, we lost him. Oh, who in New York?
Dave in New York.
Dave, welcome to the Power Hour today. You're on with Dr. Cass.
Good morning.
Morning.
I just tried to call in to make sure you didn't have any dead air time, but what I wanted to mention, I guess, and, you know, Dr. Cass, you're number one, but I got, you know, they're in the forest, and, but they're talking about sepsis or septic shock is now a greater killer in the United States than breast cancer or prostate cancer.
Well said, my friend. Well said. We just lost a loved one who they had to do that colostomy on, and he got septic and at 35, just getting ready to get married, died, and they started harvesting his organ. So you're right. It's out of control, reckless abandon. They have not listened to me for 30 years that they should have a super strength oregano oil in every emergency room, every operating theater, every surgical treatment. They won't listen to anything. They won't do anything.
That's right. That's right. And
you have to do it yourself.
You have to protect.
Huh?
Well, you know, never mind. What they are doing to us, you know, when we stop taking it, then it's going to, you know, but we've got to stop taking all those other drugs out there and referring to the real doctors.
You don't need any antibiotic, even post-surgical. Even post-dental, like the little lady with the Hempanol Super Strength. All you need is the Oregano Super Strength, Hempanol Super Strength backup if you want, for everything. For any antibiotic, for any IV antibiotic is useless compared to that. You put the drops under the tongue, it obliterates everything.
It certainly does. And now, Purdue Chicken is using oregano in the water as the antibiotic, ladies and gentlemen.
They're saving millions of dollars a year.
Yes.
Purdue Chicken knows what to do, but the hospitals don't.
We'll be back after this 1 minute, 10-second break. Stay tuned to the Power Hour. Thank you so much, Dr. Cass, for joining us in the Power Hour today. Scott Greer is going to be joining us. Thank you, sir.
Think about this. Your community's aging water infrastructure systems are very likely to be contaminated with heavy metals like lead, disinfection chemicals like ammonia, chlorine and chloramines, and pharmaceuticals like statins, pain meds, and antidepressants. And no, water treatment plants are not equipped to filter these pharmaceutical toxins out. Protect your family's water supply with the trusted Big Berkey water filter. New NSF EPA certified lab tests show Big Berkey water filters remove chloramines, pharmaceuticals, BPA, pesticides, bacteria and viruses, all forms of fluoride, and much more. Big Berkey water filters are the original and most trusted on the market, the gold standard in water purification. And our filters last for years at less than 2 cents per gallon.
Big Berkey, the one powerful enough to purify stagnant pond water.
Get your Big Berkey today.
Call 1-877-99-BERKEY or click BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com. That's 1-877-99-BERKEY. Big Berkey Water Filters, for the love of clean water.